Newcastle fans will love Miguel Almiron if he makes an impact, says club legend Alan Shearer. Alan Shearer is convinced Newcastle record signing Miguel Almiron will be adored on Tyneside. Almiron joined Newcastle from MLS champions Atlanta United on deadline day and was unveiled at St. James Park on Thursday, where he insisted he is not fazed by his price tag, which Sky Sport News understands was around £21 million. The Paraguay international could make his debut when Newcastle travel to Wolves on Monday Night Football, live on Sky Sports Premier League, and Shearer cannot wait for the attacking midfielder to turn out for his former side. He told Sky Sports News, "It has been a long time coming, breaking the club's transfer record. It's what the fans have wanted and what the club has needed. He is at a brilliant football club, and if he can do well there he will be absolutely loved." February 11, 2019, 7 p.m. Live on. Hopefully it won't take him long before he can get in the team and start showing the fans what he can do. Shearer was speaking at Wood Park ahead of becoming part of the inaugural batch of former Blackburn players to be appointed to the club's Hall of Fame. Brad Friedel, Brian Douglas, Derek Fazekerly and Simon Gardner joined Shearer at the event, where club icons Ronnie Clayton and Bob Crompton were also honored. "It's great to be here amongst some former players who had very successful spells here also," Shearer added. "I had four unbelievable years here. I loved it, I made some great friends. We had a brilliant manager, in Kenny Dalglish. It was, and still is, a great football club. I really, really enjoyed my time here." Shearer is part of Blackburn folklore after his goal-scoring heroics during the 1994-95 season where he netted 34 goals as Blackburn won their one and only Premier League title. "It was unbelievable, and, we fell over the line," he said. "It was incredible for little old Blackburn to come in and beat the big boys as we did. We were slowly but surely getting better and better year on year, and then to win it, the 94-95 season was just unbelievable." Predict 6 correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.